Guys, welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But real quick, this is your chance if you are new here. Hey, we appreciate you guys for stopping by. But hey, go ahead and smash the subscribe button as well. And hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day. But I'm excited for what we got today because the person we're reacting to today was suggested a lot in our live. And this certain artist is a branch of one of my favorite artists.
Barry.
The Gibbs and the Gibb Barry. Brothers. So go ahead and tell them who we got, babe.
All right, yeah. So you guys dropped down the live and said that Jordan needed to listen to Andy Gibb. Which I wasn't aware that that was the younger... You know, in the interview...
I had no idea about another Gibb brother.
Well, remember in the interview, they said that their younger brother...
Died.
Passed away, yeah. And we weren't aware of that. And so now we kind of can put two and two together from the interview to yesterday's live is now Andy Gibb is a younger brother.
And,
so.
And they said he was so much younger, that's why he wasn't a part of the Bee Gees. But before that, your boy had no idea that was another Gibb brother. But like I said, he is a root of that tree, so I'm ready to dive into it and see what Andy Gibb
is. And the roots to that tree are
about.
Strong.
What? Because, so. Hey, all them brothers can sing. So, shadow dancing. And let's find out about brother Andy
Gibb. I'm pretty excited about that.
I'm excited about this one, too. Let's get it. Oh, BG sound.
In your direction, I was telling you no lies, and I was loving you. When the words are said, baby, I lose my head. And in a world of people, there's only you and I. There ain't nothing come between us in the end.
Love can hold you when you ain't even mine.
Only you can see.
Hold up, Andy Gibb. Yo, I'm shook.
Oh,
dude,
my goodness.
Is like, apple don't fall far from the tree.
Okay, his voice is gorgeous, and it's so similar. I mean,
the whole thing, I mean, the sound, everything is BG's Gibbs.
Everything. But I feel like, guys, okay, don't get mad. I mean, he's gorgeous and he kind of walks out there and struts it.
Like,
even more confidence than Barry. So I'm kind of just kind of like, what? Like, hey, wow.
Dude is out here singing. And like, that's the deal. Like, he looks more like Barry than the other two.
Absolutely.
And he's got that same confidence.
Like a younger version of Barry, more confidence.
Look, exact same hair.
Yes.
They're very similar. It's a spitting image, but guys, I'm shook. I don't know.
I'm so glad this was suggested because I'm kind of awe.
No doubt about it. No doubt about it. Wow. Let me go ahead and rewind it just a little bit. Shook.
Stop blushing. R&B.
All that I need is just one moment in your arms. I was chasing your affection. I was doing you no harm, and I was loving you. Make it shine, make it rain.
Yeah.
Like, the harmonies that... And I don't know who it is that's singing behind him or what it is, but the harmonies...
Like the angel sound?
Oh, that's my goodness. That's the sound you're talking that's about? Going along with this is absolutely amazing. But I'm still just in complete awe of Andy Gibb. And again, it didn't... In the interview that we watched, it didn't touch on how he passed away.
Yeah. They did say he was young.
Yeah.
They said it was hard because he was young.
Yeah, because he was very, very young. But again, absolutely in love with
him. Well, I didn't know you had your headphones on. You probably couldn't hear me. This is very R&B to me. You know what I mean? Very, very R&B.
And then, you know, you say...
I could be wrong.
But. And, you know, you say that it's really R&B, and the Bee Gees touched on, you know, later on in their career, they really started focusing more on the R&B
I think
sound.
We've heard... A lot of, well, not a lot of different sounds, but they have touched disco, R&B, and, you know, just, they've trickled down in so many different, and it's not trickled down, they've done so many things and it's trickled down.
Right, no doubt. I'm so, so glad that you guys suggested that and that I got to watch that because now I can just add another Gibbs family member to one of my favorite artists because that was absolutely amazing. So thank you, thank you, thank you guys.
And I'm sold. That's all I need to say. Sold. I'm sold.
You guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. I mean, I'm speechless. I'm literally shook because, you know, 2 weeks ago I had no idea that was another Gibb brother. Now I'm like... Holy cow.
Good find.
Very, very good find. But hey, as we always send you guys out of here, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. Remember, every single day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for your new subscribers, your new family members, you got a goal every day. Mama, tell them that goal.
Yeah, make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile. We'll see y'all later.